Into the age of the internet, we receive a colossal amount of information, both a blessing and a curse. It comes to us fast, furious, in large numbers, and in various formats. Often with our mobile devices at hand, as we skim through online information, clicking link after link, we rarely take time to pause, to reflect, and to critically analyze the information. Sometimes it's difficult to discern good information from misinformation, to know what is true and what is false or fake information, to know what is reliable and what is intended to mislead. We are also prone to believing information on emotional grounds or because it supports already existing beliefs. Responding reactively to the overload of information we receive on a daily basis, not only do we risk becoming misinformed, we might spread disinformation in shared social spaces. To nurture a new set of responses in our students, one that is careful, critical, deliberate, and disciplined, researchers at Indiana University and NIE developed the Critical Web Reader. What is the Critical Web Reader? In a nutshell, the Critical Web Reader is a web-based application that allows teachers to guide students in the analysis and evaluation of web-based sources. Before the start of a CWR activity, teachers design the lesson around an inquiry question. Forming the inquiry framework are various segments to guide lesson design: introduction, purpose, activation of prior knowledge, providing clear guidance, providing authentic sources, and the integration of reading and writing tasks. Under authentic sources, teachers select web-based sources of choice to provide context for the activity. It might be a blog post, an online article, a news report, a video clip, or a journal. Students are then guided to critically read the sources by lenses that can be crafted by teachers to support critical literacy and thinking skills. Within the CWR is a teacher dashboard that helps teachers manage classes, activities, and CWR lenses. The dashboard also facilitates easy sharing of CWR activities with other teachers in the CWR community. CWR lenses are learning scaffolds for teachers to shape CWR activities. A lens includes guiding questions, tips, and suggestions. Teachers have the option of selecting standard lenses or customized lenses, either self-created or created by peers in the CWR community. The lenses allow teachers to address critical reading skills and analysis skills, as well as develop literacy skills and conceptual understanding in their students. With its versatility, the Critical Web Reader can be integrated into classroom activities and used in a range of subject areas, such as language arts, social studies, math, or science. How did students respond? Students were motivated and engaged by the use of the CWR. They were observed to be more self-directed, autonomous, and resourceful in the online learning environment. They seemed to prefer working online. Students needed more guidance in the understanding of key ideas or concepts that were central to successful target skill development. To illustrate, while students were aware of factors used to evaluate sources, they were less able to weigh and use these factors to assess sources. More literacy scaffolding is necessary as students struggle to assess text due to inadequacies in comprehension skills and their limited background knowledge. How did teachers respond? Teachers selected increasingly complex online sources over time. Teachers' skills at designing CWR scaffolds for students to evaluate and analyze sources improved as well. Teachers use CWR for procedural scaffolding of source-based skills. Hope you now have a better idea of Critical Web Reader. If you'd like to, tap on internet resources as teaching and learning materials. Nurture students' inquiry and critical thinking skills through the practice of more deliberate and disciplined ways of thinking. Enable students to make sense of the proliferation of online sources, discerning misinformation and useless information from credible and useful information. Empower students to think critically about online information and make well-informed conclusions. Be in touch with us.